Thank you very much. Welcome to the IB Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey, and we got a great show for you today. We have IB teachers answering questions from their very own students. Now, you change the rules first. Number one, teams will only get one strike, not three. We ain't got time for that. Number two, no inappropriate stories about personal lives. Strictly professional. We are in the school. Number three, to win, family must answer the most questions. That's a bit obvious. Number four, each round will only have three questions unless a tie must be broken. Again, we ain't got time. Number five, for time's sake, no steals. I repeat, no time. All right, all the way from Dante's Ninth Circle, the English family! All right, also directly from the calculus textbook, the math family!
It should have been.
I'm for the English team, we're only doing one strike. Give me Islander and give me G! We asked 79 IB students, what sources do you turn to in desperation?
Pink monkey, sparkles, write my paper, 1, 2, 3. Yeah! I know your sources.
That's up there. Yep, that's up there. And let's see, it's third one. Yep, that's up there. That's up there. Well, congratulations, but you're not getting no points because it wasn't your turn. Is too short for shorts.
All shorts.
All shorts. It's not fair. Are you playing?
We're gonna play.
All right. I'm playing. Take pictures with me. Take pictures. Miss Dolezal, now it's your turn. See how it works? All right. Three answers on the board.
I'm gonna say ankles.
Isn't that pants?
It's up there. Ankles.
Ankles. I'ma judge you if you eat that after it's been on that table. That was interesting. Ms. Marsh, there are two answers left on the board. We asked 79 IB students, how short is too short for shorts?
Well, shorts could be a motif for morality. So, just long enough to prevent fatality?
Long enough not to kill nobody. Ms. Allender, we've heard some great answers from you, but tell us, what is important for students to learn in your class?
Well, as an English teacher, I feel that it's very important for students to know the difference between adjectives and adverbs, okay, and to never use the word it, ever. Ever.
Well, no pressure, Ms. Allender, but it's all up to you now. If your answer is on the projector, the English department wins with 200 points. If not, we automatically move on to the math family, and they have a chance to win. Are you ready?
Ready.
All right. Your answer?
I'm going to say toes and no holes.
Toes. It's up there, ladies and gentlemen. The English family wins with 200 points. Give it up! All right, let's move on. All right. Directly from a marathon, we got the History Family! And straight out of club day, we got the Science Family!
Student learn. Well, since none of them listen to me anyway, I guess it would have to be emphasizing. Only have to say one.
Right on, man.
Repeat it yourself.
Well, it should have been number one, but again, some of them never learn.
Long enough, Steve! the chamber's complaint account.
This question.
Well, as the principal,
at an IB school, I know that students like getting a break from their long week for Mountie teams.
So that's your answer?
Mountie teams.
Mountie teams!
No, that wasn't wrong. It should be up there.
Yes, ma'am. Let's see what the other three answers were.
Your teacher.
Yeah! we want to test what these students have learned over the course of the IB curriculum. These volunteers are April Harris, Gregory Ridgel, Cassidy Allison, and Kevin Jackson. We ask 5 questions, and they have 30 seconds to answer all of them. This is not your typical few. There's only one, yes, one right into. All right, April Harris, come on out. There she is. Oh, give her applause. You ready?
Yes.
I'm gonna scream so you can have some. You ready?
Yes.
Time. Who always says be the best? MBB. What teacher calls everyone sweet? Mr. G. What teacher depends on the podium the most? Mr. Chambers. Which English teacher is currently pregnant? Ms. Marsh. Which teacher encourages students to make appointments to ask questions? Mr. Reardon!
Oh, she got almost in that easy, that easy. Give her a back.
We will need an IB diploma.
I need an IB for you.
All right. Gregory Ridgel, come on out, come on out. Next contestant. All right.
Yes. Thank you for the teachers, not only for teaching us, but for giving us great material to make fun of you. Now I'd like to warm us up, Anna. Brandon, it's time.